Okay, here's the boot up sequence for the cabinet. Pressing the start button now. You'll see it goes from black screen right into Hyperspin.